If I stay here, no one can find me, and I can keep guard and watch over you. I can protect us.
The first person who taught me about survival was Lee. I taught AJ the same way, too.
You've got good walls, good defenses, and good location, too. No one really comes out this way anymore.
What happened today? I chronicle everything. I write mistakes down so they won't happen again.
I was there when those walkers killed Sophie and Minnie. They were really close with Vi, and I think she blames me for what happened to them.
Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She'd build a place big enough for all of us to live. And paint it, too. And Minnie'd be playing whatever new song she wrote.
The name's Abel. Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you.
I'm carving a weapon. Pretty rad, huh? That's how you fuck up some monsters.
Just because everything else died doesn't mean manners did.
You can eat or you can eat right. All it'll cost you is a little patience.
We got walkers on the fence!
All right, boys and girls, they're starting to fill in!
I always liked this room. Sophie had, like, paintings and shit on the walls. Lots of color.
There's only one guarantee. This moment. That's the only thing you got, only thing any of us got. Might as well enjoy it.